My younger sister name is Pinky. My father, Mr. Sharma. He is Sindhu's father of the children. My father, Mr. Sharma, is an engineer. Okay. My father, Mr. Sharma, is an engineer. My mother is a teacher of English. She is Sindhu's mother. Okay. My mother is a teacher of English. My this is my grandparents. Okay. My grandparents are very old. See, look at this picture. They are very old, no? They are very old. They don't work anymore. They don't work anymore because they are very old. That's why they won't work anymore. They just rest during the day and tell us stories at night. Okay. They just rest during the day and tell us stories at night. My birthday, Sindhu's birthday falls on 26th March. Sindhu's birthday falls on 26th March and my sister's on 14th August. My sister is on 14th August. I love all my family members. My father, Mr. Sharma, is an engineer, okay? My mother is a teacher of English, okay? Chintu's mother. My mother is a teacher of English. My grandparents, Chintu's grandparents, parents, okay? My grandparents are very old, see? They are very old, no? So, they don't work anymore. They don't work anymore because they are very old. That's why they won't work anymore. They just rest during the day and tell us stories at night. Okay. My birthday, Chintu's birthday falls on 26th March. Okay. And my sister's on 14th. His sister, okay. My sister's sisters on 14th August. I love all my family members. I love all my family members. Members means what? Member means what? Children. A person belonging to a family or a group. Okay. A person belonging to a family or a group. A person belonging to a family or a group. Grandparents. Grandparents means what? Parents, parents. Grandparents means parents, parents. Okay, parents. Chintu's parents, no? Parents, parents, grandparents. Just means what? Only. Just means only. Okay. Once again, I repeat. Hi, friends. I am Chintu. Meet my family. There are many members, okay? There are many members in my family, see? There are many members in my family. I have two elder brothers. Aman and Rahul, okay? My younger sister is Pinky. Okay? My father, Mr. Sharma, is an engineer. My mother is a teacher of English. My grandparents are very old. My grandparents are very old. They don't work anymore. Okay? They don't work anymore. They just, see, just means one week. They just rest during the day and tell us stories at night. My birthday falls on 26 March and my sister's on 14 August. I love all my family members. Okay, understood. Once again, I repeat, okay, children, member means what? A person belonging to a family or a group. Member means a person belonging to a family, a person belonging to a family or a group. Grandparents means parents. Grandparents means parents. Just means what? Just means only. Okay. Okay, children, we'll see you in the next class. Thank you, children.